At ngayon po, naririnig po namin ang malakas na sigaw ng taong bayan laban sa mga pogo. Disguising as legitimate entities, their operations have ventured into illicit areas furthest from gaming, such as financial scamming, money laundering, prostitution, human trafficking, kidnapping, brutal torture, even murder. The grave abuse and disrespect to our system of laws must stop. Kailangan nang itigil ang panggulo nito sa ating lipunan at paglalapastangan sa ating bansa. Effective today, all pogos are banned. I hereby instruct to wind down and cease the operation of POGOs by the end of the year. In coordination with our economic managers, shall use the time between now and then to find new jobs for our countrymen who will be displaced.